Well, breaking news in Okotie, South Carolina Highway 170 near Old Bailey Road is shut down following a head-on collision. We understand there are multiple injuries and one person has been flown to Memorial Hospital. The South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating. No word yet on when the highway will reopen.